A man charged with the murder of his own mother is also going to face a judge today. An arraignment will be held for Robert Taylor, who's charged with the May murder of his mother, Allison Taylor. Taylor allegedly killed his mother and then put her body in a nearby dumpster. He's also facing vandalism charges for reportedly vandalizing collection boxes and stealing money from Narragansett's St. Thomas More Church.